Let's make a Pokémon. Your Pokémon will be based on your favorite animal. Its main color will be the opposite of your favorite color. Its second color will be based on the color of your favorite fruit. Your Pokémon's gimmick will be based on your hobby. So, if you're an artist, make an art-based Pokémon. And finally, its main type is any type that is super effective against your favorite type. And if you're feeling spicy, you can add a second type in there. It can be anything. Alright, let's see your Pokémon.